the problem so you can get the gist of what the problem is going to be about.
Why do I teach?
I want to inspire, so I chose teaching because, you know, I feel that, you know, you can touch lives in many ways and shapes. My philosophy of teaching is going in with a positive attitude every single day, trying to engage with students on an everyday basis to be able to make them feel comfortable in whatever areas that they're trying to work in so they can be successful, not only for testing purposes, but also so they can be competent individuals outside the classroom.
See what, how you can build using these shapes your perfect square.
Just seeing their expression in their faces, that they're understanding new concepts, skills that they're trying to teach, not only here in the classroom, but also outside, you know, during hands-on activities. And they're able to share as far as, you know, things that they do outside of the classroom. You know what, Mr. Martinez? I remember that we were doing this in the classroom, but I also saw it, you know, on TV or when I went out shopping with my parents, and I'm able to do it. So that makes me feel that, you know what, I've done my part. Every day I reflect as far as my teaching and ways that I can help the students, ways that I can better myself. It's that intrinsic, you know, motivation to continue, knowing that they're able to share their experiences, that they're able to leave fifth grade, go on to middle school, high school, and even college, and then one day, you know, they come back and, you know what, Mr. Martinez, I got my bachelor's degree, or I have my master's degree. Just currently, I have a student who is going through a PhD, so that makes me feel like, wow, she was my student. So that's, you know, that's something that is priceless. Being able to represent PSJA, I think it's, you know, it's even, you know, a challenge. You know, a challenge that I'm willing to take and represent very well at any particular stage.